don't like Brian or Jackie. If you like Brian or Jackie, come to the dance floor right now. I wrote a little song for Jackie Bryan and I need everybody's help. I can't do it by myself, so if you're not up here, I'm going to have a very difficult time and it won't be as good. So if you like Brian and you like Jackie, please come to the dance floor right now and then I can begin. Is everybody having a good time tonight or what? Everybody coming to the dance floor? Give you guys a couple more seconds. Alright, just to make sure everybody's ready. When I say Brian, you say Jackie, alright? Brian.
Jackie!
Brian.
Jackie!
Alright, we're gonna try one more time.
Where's baby?
What?
Where's my girl?
Nobody has baby.
No, my bigger girl.
Well, the bigger one.
I mean, that's
Jackie, come on, I need you dancing front and center.
Jackie!
Don't do it just quite yet. We got another Brian.
We gotta get Jackie.
All right, so just to get you guys the gist of the thing here. All right, the chorus of the song goes like this, and we won't start yet. But the chorus goes like this: Everybody stand up, put your hands to the ceiling, keep them high. And when I say keep them high, I need all you guys to say, "Give it up for the Vreelands." Can you guys handle that? All right, so we're gonna try it real quick. Everybody stand up, put your hands to the ceiling, keep them high. Okay, we got some good friends, man, because they really know how to do it.
You gotta wait for Jackie.
All right, so let's practice one more time, okay? Everybody stand up, put your hands to the ceiling, keep them high.
Give it up for the Vreelands!
Man, this is gonna be good. When Jackie comes in, they're gonna be so trained. They're gonna be like, oh my God, is this
orchestrated? We gotta wait for Jackie. We can't not have Jackie. Somebody please go get Jackie.
First off, I want to give it up to Juan, this man right here, because he is such a good friend of Brian Vreeland.
Yeah.
He really showed it to me. And it's very hard to find a good, loyal friend like that. So I witnessed it myself. And the man acts like he doesn't speak well in front of people, and then he comes out and blasts with the best speech that we've all ever heard in like wedding history. Like,
yeah!
Thanks a lot. He's like, my son. Oh, you're
please, somebody go get Jackie. Wow. Somebody go get Jackie.
Dude, open bar, women like to pee a lot. That's how it goes. Everybody stand up, put your hands to the ceiling, keep them high. Alright, they're ready, let's do it. Alright, man. Brian asked me to write a song for his wedding, so I said, no problem, man, I got you. You guys got that part for me, right? Alright, here we go. Everybody stand up, put your hands to the ceiling, keep them high. Look at so appealing. Now I understand how my God brought feeling. Everybody stand up, put your hands to the ceiling, keep them high. Give it up for the Vreelands. Look at Jackie in that dress, looking so appealing. Now I understand how my God brought feeling. Now break it down, yeah, move it real fast on the dance floor after Jackie Bryan Vreeland back. I would have met the catcher, probably would never slow down, but then he found Jackie and it's about to go down. Oh now, we're coming with you, so let's set him up with a play. Like at the range with a pistol. You think she loves you, but I gotta blow the whistle. Tap, tap, tap. need to speak now. Otherwise, I'll never pick your teeth. So let's all grab a drink and enjoy yourself. You're welcome with your feelings, married up to a 12. Put your hands to the ceiling, keep them high. Keep it up to the ceiling. Look at Jackie in the dress, look at some appealing. No one understand how my God bless you. Everybody stand up, put your hands to the ceiling, keep them high.
Keep it up to the ceiling.
Look at Jackie in the dress, look at some appealing. No one understand how my
God bless
you. Keep them high.
Oh yeah.
Jackie in the dress, look at